Most of us try going diving it with their head.